हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ प्रणव अग्रवाल वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट चितकारा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉस्पिटैलिटी मैनेजमेंट। टुडे वी वुड बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट फायर। दिस इज़ पार्ट ऑफ अ सीरीज ऑफ वीडियोस ऑन फायर सेफ्टी टॉपिक। दिस वन इज़ द फर्स्ट वीडियो। हेयर वी वुड कम टू नो, वील डिस्कस अबाउट द फायर। वट इज़ फायर, वट इट इज़ एक्चुअली। So we would be discussing about the definition of the fire, what are the different elements of fire, and we will see what is a fire triangle. So fire, in simple terms, if we say fire is a chemical reaction that gives off light as well as heat. So that means whenever a particular reaction takes place in which light as well as heat is emitted, that is called fire. If we talk specifically about hotel industry, fire is very useful in various ways. In cooking, in heating, for various purposes, we use lot of fire on daily basis in hotels. But in case something wrong happens, in case an accident occurs, fire can be harmful also. It can cause lot of burning, lot of accidents can take place. Again, it is either in the hotel or even outside, anywhere on this earth, the fire can be both useful as well as harmful. But here we those things we would be discussing in later series of videos. Today we are just seeing about the fire. So we have just seen the fire is a chemical reaction. For that reaction, there are three things those are required. Those three things are called the elements of fire. These are fuel, energy and oxygen. Fuel means something that is a combustible material that can be burnt. Combustible material means anything that can burn is fuel for the reaction of fire to take place. Second element that is required is energy. Energy here for this reaction is heat energy. So there has to be a particular level of heat or temperature, we can say, for a fire to start. And the third element that we require for any kind of fire to take place is oxygen. Oxygen we get in the form of air. Whatever air is present, it has got oxygen in it, so that much oxygen is sufficient for any reaction to take place. Now for this reaction, or we can say to start any fire, all these three things are compulsory. In case any of these three is missing, the fire will not take place because the reaction would not be completed. So that's why we say these are the elements of fire, and these three are necessary or compulsory for any kind of fire to start. So these three elements together we call them as a fire triangle. Let's see what it is. So as we have seen, these are, first one we discussed is fuel. The fuel can be either a solid, any kind of liquid or gas. It can be any combustible material that can catch burn, that can catch fire. That is the fuel for this reaction. Second is heat. In this triangle we can also see heat has to be there, a particular, because every material has got its own combustion temperature. So when that temperature is reached, then only fire will start. So we need that, at least that temperature, for igniting the fuel, and obviously the oxygen. So these three together are there in a particular place, the chemical reaction will start and fire will take place. So that reaction would emit light and heat. So that's fire. So basically this is what we were discussing in this video. In the next video, we will discuss about the different types of fire, or we can say these are different classes of fire. You might have seen this ABCD written somewhere. We would be discussing about these things in detail in our next video. Till then, thank you very much. Take care. Bye bye.